podcasting is a story you listen to.
Like a movie in your brain. Okay, let's do this.
All new Arthur podcast episodes available for download now. And watch Arthur streaming free on PBS Kids.
Podcasting is my new favorite thing.
How do your favorite PBS Kids pals explore the outdoors? They head to the beach.
It's a tiger stripe seashell.
Discover flowers.
Oh, they smell really pretty.
And give the dog a bath. Or at least attempt to.
Whoa!
There are lots of ways to head out and explore.
Woohoo!
Find out your favorite.
Okay, you're on.
For adventures with all your friends, all in one place, stream now, free, on PBS Kids.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is made possible in part by...
Next time your child is upset, you can ask them to use words to explain why. It teaches them how to better express themselves. With brain-building tips available on our app, Vroom is proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
And by these foundations, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
PBSKids.org.
Rosie has a lot that she wants to know. Can you mail a cat to your abuela's house in Mexico? Hey! Well, that's new information. She will always figure it out. So much to cheer about.
Rosie's Rules, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Elmwood City, a peaceful town.
No, it isn't.
It is, too.
Where any average friend could say the wrong thing.
I'm officially bored.
Watch Arthur on PBS Kids.
Weekdays at 2:30, 1:30 Central on KET.
More than 90% of a child's brain develops before the age of 5, making these early years critical for future success. Fortunately, togetherness can go a long way to support learning development. Reading, counting, playing, together. It's really that simple to increase your child's readiness to open up a world of possibilities.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.